Sound design.
All right, so one last tool here to help you decide which audio analyzer software you want to buy. Now, this is going to help you choose between the four that I have a little bit of experience with, Smaart, SATlive, RoomEQ Wizard, or RiTA. Now, I know a lot of people love SysTune, and there's other audio analyzers out there, but I can't cover them all, and I just wanted to use the ones that I actually have some experience with. So, this is a Facebook Messenger chatbot. So if you don't have a Facebook account, then this isn't gonna work for you, and I apologize for that. But you can email me and I can help you out if you want. The way you get to it is to basically just go to Facebook and search for ZOID chatbot or sound system tuning chatbot. I'll also just put a direct link below this video. But once you get there, you click get started, and that is going to open up the Messenger. And in the Messenger down here, it's going to maybe say some things to you because it has some various functions. Don't worry about any of that. I recently put in a secret new feature, and you're going to get to that by just typing in shopping. Ooh, is that how you spell shopping? Okay. All right, so I'm going to walk you through an example session with ZOID, helping you choose your software, and then you can do it on your own. So, do you need to perform real-time multi-microphone measurements? So do I need to take more than one measurement at a time? Well, I'm just starting out, so I just have one microphone. I'm just going to be taking single measurements, so no. What platform are you using? Well, let's say that I'm using Mac. What is your budget? Well, I'm not really sure right now, so let's say $0. What version of OS X are you running? So this is offering me two options, either 10.11, 10.12, or 10.13. So I'll click on 10.13. And ZOID is suggesting that I use RiTA, okay? That's the free option that ZOID recommends, that I recommend. So let's try one more together. Do I need to perform multi-microphone measurements? Again, no, I'll say I'm just using one microphone. What platform are you using? Okay, let's say that I'm using PC. What is your budget? Okay, let's say my budget is $400. Okay, in that case, it's gonna recommend SATlive. Based on the budget and the platform, put those two things together and you get an answer. Now, I'm not gonna take you through all of the combinations, but basically as your budget gets a little bit bigger and maybe your platform changes or you need to do multiple microphone measurements, it's going to offer you either Smaart or RoomEQ Wizard. All right, so try it out. Let me know what you think.
Sound design.